You owe it to yourself. You owe it to yourself. So when you get up in the morning, that you can look yourself in the face and say, hey, I'm living my life on my terms. And the problem with some of y'all is you want somebody else to support your dream. It's yours. I don't owe you a dime. It's your dream. If you wanted to have it, get your butt up and make it happen. If you wanted to have it, rise and grind. If you wanted to have it, you won't have to do what I do, and that's get up at 3 o'clock in the morning. But the challenge is to hold on. Everybody's got a dream. Everybody's got a goal. But when you write your why down, what your why does for you is says, you can't quit. You can't give up. You can't stop. If there's no money, you make up something. You go print it. If nobody's giving you an opportunity, you create it. But what I can't do is I can't let my son down. I can't let my wife down. I can't let my parents down. I can't let my city down. And for you, your problem is you're just focused on your dreams and your goals. And you're not focused on why? Why do you want this? Why do you get up in the morning? Somebody say, E.T., why do you wake up at 3 o'clock? Why not? If all I have to do is get up at 3 o'clock in the morning and my family can live like they want to live and I can change the world, and at 3 o'clock, have you lost your mind? I'll get up at 3 every day. Why? Because my why is greater than my sleep. What makes a person average is their focus. Like an average person is focused on getting paid. That's why they're average. A person who's good, he's focusing on, I want to make my boss happy. A person who's great, his focus is, what need can I meet? His focus is different. Same human being, but his focus is entirely different. Your concentration is supposed to change. And so what you're focusing on throughout the course of the day, it has to change. What you're looking at, what you're reading, what you're watching, the conversations you have. You must now be focused on your why. You must be focused on your dream. You must be focused on your goal. When you are great, you don't focus on a week. When you are great, you don't focus on a month. When you are great, you don't focus on a year. I'm not saying things ain't wrong with planning, but what I'm talking about is you concentrate on the 24 hours that's in front of you and you live.